yanaramiba ki korasauti ye koretungo yenu tugu tugu wore yanaranga kwa koina sa sitabada. chimpango, tangini tua jompango, chimpango. With heartfelt sympathy, we remember today our great and illustrious son, Joe, as he was popularly known, who was brutally attacked and battered to death on that fateful evening of Monday, 28th November, 1983. We all have been left with questions yet to be answered, such as, who killed him? Why was he killed, and what purpose does such terrible murder serve? If not, man's inhumanity to man. We knew him in his different charismatic attitudes. Some of us cried for him for his kindness, and some wailed for his generosity. But he was more than that to the community, his people, and indeed to this nation. We loved him, we have missed him, but we are consoled that he has made his mark. So God loves him more and has taken his soul for safekeeping. As it has ever been our fashion to leave matters of such magnitude to posterity, so have we treated the death of Chief Joseph Ekpompang. May God grant him rest eternal.
Thank you. Yes, oh, and you don't fall.
come to Bye bye.